Hi guys, this is me, Vic Schubert, right, with another game that I played for a very long time. This game was made in 2002. So since then I've been playing this on and off, and then I stopped for a very long time and then I got back. I know that this is kind of old game, but many people still play this. It's called Ground Control 2. So it's a lot like more famous games as Command & Conquer, either Red Alert, or Tiberian Sun. But the thing about this game, the graphic-wise, it's amazing. Something they came out in 2002. So as I'm speaking, it is 7/29/2020. So I'm such a over a decade. This game still looks awesome. So what I'm trying to show you in this video, I'm trying to show everybody, you know, who's still playing this game. I want to show you how to start this game off in the best possible way. The most important thing for this game is to start the game right. So, the very start of this game is the most crucial point of this game. It is not the middle, it is not the ending, because your middle and ending are going to be dictated by a start. So, it would be wise to build a good defense right at the start, so you can keep deploying your units right as you're playing this, so you don't actually end up just you know, deploying units so you can defend yourself. You're never gonna have enough army to attack. So to get that faster, I'm gonna show you what I do personally in this game against my opponents. My opponents are Alexander. He sounds like Alexander the Great. Major Parker, Napoleon, Rommel, and Patton. So these are my opponents. Right, in the game, as you know, I'm going to show you my personal Serbian, very Serbian, because I'm 100% Serbian, right, without any foreign influence. I'm also non-nationalist, so as much as I'm seeing Serbian, 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 I'm zero nationalist. Unfortunately, I have to say. So, so what I'm trying to say, right, is how I would, right, in general, how I would start this game off, and I want to share this with anybody of this, you know. Well, in a game, opponents, but in reality, any of these, you know, Alexander sounds like Macedonian, Major Parker sounds American, Napoleon sounds French, but well, Alexander and Macedonian, anybody who's behind him sounds like Macedonian, so, and sounds like Spanish, so, Patton. So, right, so any of these people could use my tactics, specifically delivered to advance quickly in this game, right, delivered by me, 100% certain. So, right, any of these, specifically could use my tactics that I delivered. Let's start the game. So as I put, you know, the maximum, right? You know, don't forget to do this for those who never played this game. But for those who know, they know, right? And those who did. Those who did play this game, that's exactly what's going on. So as a maximum number of points you keep delivering. As you see, I even make things harder, like on myself, as I put, you know, some of them in the same team, as a 2 and 2 makes one team, and 3 and 3 makes another team, and then there is 4 who is next. So if I put each individual number, they would attack each other, they wouldn't attack me so much, so I make it harder for myself. So this is double a number, this without one opponent. They're going to advance faster at me, so I made this game hard for myself, right? Because, you know, it's interesting. So yeah, let's start, and then let me just show you quickly, you know, how to do this in the best possible way. So first things, couple of things that I do, I upgrade the cargo, so I have more room for the units, and I upgrade an engine, that ultimately will get your mothership faster from the starting point to the landing, and back. So you can either do whatever you want to do. Like this, if you keep ignoring this thing, you know, it's going to be harder for you if you're updating from time to time. Again, it is going to be hard to upgrade too, and again, go right to the objects before they even start attacking. So, as you see on the map, I'm going to turn towards them, towards where you would potentially think, as you see the map here, so they are going to attack this way. Right, so, turn facing them. Also helps me, right? Can help anybody who play this game advancing the game better. So you turn the right way, right away. So since I upgrade some space, I deliver very first troops. That would be this. Usually you can go wrong with the choppers, but you know, my personal method of doing this. So as I'm going to place them in order, right, I'm going to place them in line, and I'm going to put one tank on the side to protect whoever is coming from the side, because the way this game is made, they are going to attack straightforward more than anything else. As you see, I got my first troops, and I'm going forward. So now what I'm going to start doing, right away, I'm going to start deploying also up this upgrade. Is I'm going to start deploying surface terrorists. Not that so this is exactly what I do. Time, we also have this bar spilling in, custom end.